A dramatic crash caught on doorbell camera video in San Pedro. A speeding car hit a power pole, overturned at around noon yesterday on the 25th Street near Myler Street. Passersby helped the driver out of the car. The person who sent us this video says he appeared to be okay and took off from the crash scene. Power was also knocked out to the neighborhood.